G'day everyone, it's me, Vindictator1872. We are back with some more modded Factorio. In the last episode, we jiggled around with a few things, made some more super miners. Look at that, 153 iron ore. This just chugs out ore, copper ore, not iron ore. This just chugs out ore at the super speed. Could nearly make a proper... Oh, that's what happened to all her bloody furnaces we had. Whoops. It's still plugging along nicely. That's good to see. There we go. Throw in some more stone. Chug, 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 chug. Ow. Anyway. Ooh. More science on hand. That's not Raven. Oh, we need 80 for this one. Cool. Because it's two reds, but it's by 40, so it's 80. Oh, Jesus. But that'll slowly plug along. Unless... No, we don't have the resources for it just yet. But we can make resources. God damn it, Vin. You know the order of doing this. Whoop. That's not Raven. We need... those two there, because I want to make my super science array. Fuck, I'll make it more. It's only using stone. That's gonna need 4 greys plus 10 reds. Yeah, sounds about right. Alright then, to start with, we're going to need to decide which way the belt is going to go. And there's water here, so I'm thinking that way. I'm thinking we do it here, just so it's just past the... So we're going to want 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep, that's plenty. I'm gonna throw those there. You can go there. You can go there. Actually, I want you locked in there. Oop, hitting buttons. Pick those up. Yeah, we want blue ones, and then the better inserters. Don't remember which one gives us better inserters. Although we could get optics just quickly. Yeah, that's not green. No. Ooh, balls would be nice. Landfill would be nice. Steel processing, no. Not turrets, although we're going to need turrets pretty damn quick. Logistics is what we want, so we'll go turrets and then logistics. Oh, I've got logistics, cool. Drop optics then. drop green science production just for now, because we don't have it set up yet. Hey, we're getting there. Although I am gonna want to start getting some of this. So we'll probably go bang. That there. That there. We don't have any setters. Grab some more sodas. Gears. Red. Need one more soda. There we go. Buffer chest. That's all we need. But then we need science buildings. And then we'll throw them there because we'll need another inserter. Just more iron. Alright then. Gimme. Anyway, getting a start on the base. Look at that, we're getting there. Gonna need lots more stuff. Boatload of iron for now. Yes, that is what I wanted because I need more assemblers. I also need more belts. I'm going to need more of everything. Damn it. There, that one goes there. Then it's there and there. There and there. Cause it's inside, outside. Then why is this wrong? Oh, right, because it's supposed to be over one wall. Side, outside. Inside, outside. Ta-da. Oh, whoops, it picked up power from there. Although it's working as intended if it's picking up power from there. essentially. Oh, you've run out of fuel. That's no bueno. So. Ta-da! Alright, that's plugging along nicely up there. This is our iron, and I want one space between just for niceness. I'll probably go four of each. Yeah, if I do four, it can essentially be one chunk of the thing. Bang, and you go 1, 2, 3. And then belt. One, two, three, four down. Wow, I eyeballed that. That's impressive. Yes, two. Starting work on the fourth. Or just for ease of access, I'm going to do this. Because we don't need these here for now. They are just in the way. Resource stealing. Manunkas, money grabbers. Whoop, knocking things over. Grab these because I'll need them to help mark things out as per usual. Ta-da, because we have this here. Yep, there we go. Oh man, well I had enough belts for it, just, was over one. It's awkward. Well, it's a little amusing that I had enough belts for that. Yeah, that is highly amusing. Whoop, wrong button. And I'll probably start working on super smelteries once we get back to Resimo up and running. 400, 200. What do we need? We need lots of belts still. Yeah. Once this is up and running, we can strip our current generation and go balls to the walls bananas. 2, 3, 4. And that should be there. Oh, I could have moved this over one more, but still, who cares? Although, actually, I'm going to do this differently. I'm going to route the wires a little more intelligently this time. It'll be a little longer, but it'll be A little less spaghetti in the wiring. Right then. There and there. River one. River one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. So it'll be that long. That's not bad, actually. That's pretty good. Whoop. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's plenty fine. Because they'll link up like that. Then these, yep, they link up. Look at that. Perfectly non-spaghetti. Although that one's a bit wonko. Oh. Whoops. Did the M1 wonko then, I guess. Hang on, what? Ah, right. You're inside. You're inside. You should be outside. Yeah, it's the one. Doesn't particularly matter if it's both inside or outside. Oh, this looks nicer if the symmetry is intact. Yeah, if they're on the outsides, it's more pretty. Look at that. It's just elegant. And if it was in one, they'd probably still connect, but, you know, looks nicer this way. There's no doubling up at all. Because if it was done the other way, it'd be doubling up on the inside line. Anyway, that's going to be it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed. When we come back in the next one, we will keep working on smelting and all that. And I hope to see you in my stream tonight. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time.